हेलो गाइस, दिस इज साहिब फ्रॉम टेकी ट्विक्स। वेलकम टू अवर चैनल एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी फ्लैश अ रोम ऑन दिस वन प्लस थ्री। सो बिफोर प्रोसीडिंग आई हैव टू टेल यू दैट दिस वीडियो रिक्वायर्स रूट। एज यू कैन सी आवर डिवाइस इज रूटेड एंड ऑल्सो यू नीड टू हैव अ कस्टम रिकवरी इंस्टॉल्ड ऑन योर डिवाइस। सो इफ यू हैव दैट देन प्रोसीड एंड इफ यू डोंट हैव यू कैन comment in comment section down below and I'll make a dedicated video for that. As you can see, it is still running on Oxygen OS, but in this video we'll flash this Restruction Remix ROM and we'll also use OpenG apps. In my case I am using Pico G apps, but you can also go for the full version of this G apps. All the links will be given in description down below. And before proceeding, the all credits for this ROM goes to the its official developer. So thanks for this official ROM. So now let's start. So the first thing is you have to enable your advanced boot from developer options. As you can see, also you can enable the USB debugging. So when you will enable the advanced reboot, just go to reboot and boot to recovery. It will take some time. And guys, if you want a video on how to root this OnePlus 3, I can do that. So do tell me in comment section below that you want that video or not. So till now, boot to recovery. So as you can see, it is going to TWRP. It is a very simple procedure, but it must be proceed with caution. And if you have any sort of doubt, you can ask me in comment section. So we'll click on this install. So after downloading these two files, please, what you have to do is copy them on your internal storage. So first you have to wipe the data. Wait a minute. First you have to factory reset. Then go back, install the Restruction Remix ROM. It will take some time. As you can see, this is the latest one. This was released on 8th of July. And if you have any request for some other ROM, please do comment. I will try to get it done. Also, I have requested a lot for Hydrogen OS, and I will do that video also. If you have any specific request, you can comment down in comment section. As you can see, it is now successful. Actually, it is a bit brighter. As you can see, it is now successful. So what we will do is we'll now flash this G apps as well. As you can see, Pico. So as you guys can see, this is also completed, and now we will wipe the cache. And one other thing to note is that after flashing these two, you have to wipe the cache, and you must have some patience because sometimes it will take some time to flashing. So now we will reboot the system. And I'll fast forward the process. Guys can see it has finished the all of the initial settings. One other thing to note is that whenever this process is going on, you need to be really patient. If you will be too eager, then it might malfunction. And let's set up the fingerprint scanner as well. Let's go for a pin, and pin would be nothing that great. 1 2 3 4. One other thing is there is no signal right now, but I don't know why it is. So let's set up this fingerprint scanner and let's see how is the speed of this fingerprint scanner. And this is a trick, and I have made a tutorial on 50 tips and tricks for this OnePlus 3, and if you haven't watched it yet, please do watch and subscribe to our channel and you will get that video. As you can see, we are now booted up, and this is how the UI looks like. Let me adjust the brightness. Okay. I don't know why it is not showing my sim. I'll update in my Twitter account that what's the problem. There is no problem in this ROM as far as I have heard it. So it looks really fast. So let's move to settings and see the customizations. There is also inbuilt kernel auditor and audio effects and adware is also installed on this ROM. Omni switch is also there and there is dedicated screen recorder and themes. So now let's move to, as you can see, we can also adjust the configuration, status bar, notification, quick setting panel, and it is obvious that on this custom ROMs the amount of customization you people will get is a lot more than on Oxygen OS. As you can see, additional buttons. Let me swap the buttons. Ambient display, battery, and let's show you the, as you can see, we are on the reception remix 5.7.0. everything is mentioned over here. And let's look at the fingerprint speed. Well, for the first time you have to give the password, so let's look. It is as quick as on Oxygen OS, really responsive. Yes, it is really quick. And there is also a performance tab here. We'll allow. And from here you can adjust the CPU clock speed or GPU screen wake controls. And let's see these wake controls. Double tap to wake is there on this device. As you can see, it has that double tap to wake. The best feature about this custom ROM is that they have tons and tons of optimizations done. So also apps, memory, ambient display was present on Oxygen OS, and as you can see, there is a lot more functionality built into this ROM. So developer has done a really good job. As you can see, there are all the gestures present even on this ROM. Let's move to additional buttons are also there. And let's move to this configurations, status bar, age, and everything on this ROM is customizable. You can have the network label of your choice here, and everything is customizable. As you can see, show 4G instead of LTE. So there is lots of customizations on these type of ROMs. Let's look at the camera UI as well, and this is how the camera UI looks like. Let me bring my mouse into table and let's look at image quality. Its focusing is really fast. I hope I can show it to you guys. As you can see, it is focusing really quickly, and shutter speed was really fast as well. So let's look at the sample, and as you can see, the accuracy of photo focusing is really good, and also I am getting a lot of detail and very good camera quality in this ROM as well. And if we talk about the function, it has lots and lots of functions like flash mode, store location, picture size, picture quality. It is now set up at 85%, so we can go up to 100%. It's lots and lots of customization on this ROM. So guys, I'll use this ROM as my as my primary ROM for 2-3 days, and I'll update the battery stats on my Twitter account. And for that you have to follow me on Twitter. You have to follow me at Harpreet Singh. Here you will get, in description box you will get the link, and also the link will be popping out here. So this was pretty much it from the video. If you have liked the video, please hit that like button guys. And if you want to me to flash any other ROM, you can comment in comment section down below. And for more such videos like this, please subscribe to our channel. And if you want to support TechyTweaks, please use the affiliate links which are in description box down below. And if you want to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, any other social media, all the links will be again in description box. So this is Sai from TechyTweaks signing off. Thank you guys for watching.